dogs and swans and stuff. And he nearly pulled me into it. It's quite dangerous sometimes because he nearly pulled me into it.
Wait, Rover, stop. Hold on.
I'm going to take that off here.
He pulled me towards him with the funnel of the dog. And he's doing it, you know, by the wooden boat there, there's a little island and the stones and the forest gliding. Things like that, no problem. And he was just pulling and he was just, so that kind of thing.
Yeah, but she was like an arrow, and could hardly stop in front of me. And then she gets her treat, and this was like paradise.